Good morning, Centurions.
I'm Lily.
And I'm Katie. Welcome back to Channel 97 News. Today for lunch, we are having Texas barbecue on a bun or French bread pizza. And tomorrow, we are having oven roasted chicken or country fried steak with southern style biscuit.
The weather for tomorrow is a high of 70 and a low of 43 with partly cloudy skies. Tomorrow is a high of 66 and a low of 38 with sunny skies.
For sports news, fall pictures are after school today. Also, stay tuned as our basketball season starts next Thursday, home against Eastley.
Remember to sell those fundraiser tickets for a chance to win a $3,500 vacation.
Enjoy your day off next Monday for Veterans Day, and remember to thank a veteran for their service towards our country.
Today is National Donut Day.
Have a great day, Centurions! Welcome back to Student on the Street with
Allie,
Corinne.
What grade are you in?
Eight.
Who's your favorite athlete?
Lily and Katie.
Nolan.
What's your dream vacation?
Hawaii.
Bora Bora.
Thank you.
Welcome back to the New Century Book Fair.
It's open from now until Friday during student link conferences.
Make sure you come out and buy some new books. Happy reading!
Don't forget that FCA has started up again.
Come join us every Thursday morning in the think tank.
Remember that you do not have to be an athlete to come. Anyone is welcome.
Don't forget to sell your raffle tickets. The more you sell, the more money New Century makes. You can win a free vacation and lots more.
Also, the top 5 sellers get them a prize.